I welcome you all with my love and respects. Understand, one blind man regularly goes to have Ramakrishna's darshan. One day somebody asks him, with so much of difficulty from Calcutta all the way you come to Ramakrishna's place so regularly, you are blind, you can't see him, why are you going? Then he says very beautifully, I may not be able to see him, but he will see me. Understand, you seeing the master is not important, master seeing you is important. One guy says, I am planning to get married to Miss Universe. The friend asks, how? No, I know her father very well. This guy says, that is true, but that may be true. How can you get married? Does he know you? He says, that only we have to work out. You knowing him is not important. He knowing you is important. You knowing the master, you seeing the master is not that important. Another thing, when you see him also, you are not going to see the truth, reality. But when he sees the reality in you. It's called Nayana Diksha. Just by seeing, he washes, cleanses all the unnecessary parts from your system and purifies you. Sri Manisha, this two-way video conferencing facility, call this as a Nayana Diksha. You seeing him is not that important. The real important thing is he seeing you. So gather in the temples, satsangs, centers. Let's enter into today's subject. Secret of clairvoyance. Today's subject. That is the reason I started doing the clairvoyance job, then entering into the subject. Now all of you will understand thoroughly whatever I am describing, because I did the job already. Secret of clairvoyance. Subject is Secret of Clairvoyance. Sutra is 132nd Sutra in 3rd chapter 26th verse. In Patanjali's Yoga Sutras, Pravritti Aloka Nyasat Sukshma Vyavahita Viprakrishta Jnanam. I'll translate this sutra. Through samyama on the effulgent light comes the knowledge of the fine and the obstructed and the remote. This is the translation by Swami Vivekananda. Prabhavananda translates as, by making samyama on the inner light, one obtains knowledge of what is subtle, hidden or far distant. Swami Satchidananda translates us, by samyama on the light within, the knowledge of the subtle, hidden and remote is obtained. Note, subtle as atoms, hidden as treasure, remote as far distant lands. I am talking about the sutra now, so that it will be on record for the generations to practice. Let me exactly give you the sacred secret embedded in the sutra. By doing samyama on the Swayam Prakasa which is in you, self-effulgent, superphysical light in you, you will have the knowledge about hidden distant and subtle. Understand? Subtle like atoms, hidden as treasures, remote as far as distant lands. The sacred secret is, do samyama on the superphysical, self-effulgent light in you. In every one of you it is there. That light is responsible for your skin shining. There is a superphysical, self-effulgent light in all of you, which is shining in your eyes, which is shining on your skin. Which is shining in your being. Do samyama on it. How to do samyama on it? Two ways you can do samyama on it. One, sit in front of mirror. Gaze at your own reflection. I am giving you the exact technique. Gaze at your own reflection. After one cycle, the reflection will lose its separate dimensions and parts. It will become almost like just a lump of light without having a clear hands, legs, head. Without having a clear picture, it will become almost like a lump of light. Please understand, when you gaze at the light intensely, the independent, definite shape on your form will melt down. You will only feel like you are a light, like egg ball. It will usually be egg ball, like a light in the shape of egg. That is what is called Swayam Prakasa, self-effulgent, superphysical light. That is what we call in Sanskrit Linga. Understand? When you gaze at your own image, all the attributes you attributed on your form will melt down. You will just see a light ball. If you are able to see the light ball, you are a lingodbhava. Kind of a self-effulgent light ball. Now, do samyama on that light in your inner space. Now turn that light in your inner space. Do samyama on it. When you do samyama on that light on your inner space, first thing, even your subtlest thoughts and moods and the happenings in your system, you will understand. Not only thoughts, moods, even the physical changes, if your pressure increases, you will know. Self-diagnostic method. If your diabetic increases, you will know. If your diabetic increases, you will know. If you are body is aging, you will know. If you are becoming healthy, you will know. All the subtlest happenings, whether it is atomic level or molecular level, you will just know. Not only that, by doing samyama on that light, projecting it on wherever you want, you will be able to find out all the hidden treasures, hidden thoughts in others' mind, hidden intentions in others' minds, hidden thoughts, hidden treasures in others' minds, and you will be able to find out the distant land things or things in the minds of the people who are in faraway places, almost like a distance between you and the cosmos disappears. Just like how when your kundalini is awakened and the feeling connection happens between you and the master, the distance between you and him disappears. I am sitting here, people are sitting around the world, somewhere here and there, thousands of miles away. See the effect of the presence. Feeling connection. Hand moves here, the vibration starts in San Jose. How many miles distance? And it's not that it is happening because we have a modern day technology. No. It can happen just by the remembrance. It's possible. When you look at your own form in the mirror, gaze at it for more than one cycle, then the energy ball which you see in the mirror, it will happen within 10 days. Just 10 days, morning once, evening once. 21 minutes, sit and gaze your own form on the mirror. You will see it becomes an energy ball instead of your form. So just do samyama on that energy ball in your inner space. You will see the extraordinary energy expressing. Whenever you project that energy ball on any person, you know the subtle thoughts in him. When you project that energy ball on any distant land, you know all the secrets about that land. You know that when you project that energy ball on any place, you know that hidden treasures. Subtle, hidden, distant. All the three can be known just by the samyama on this super physical self-effulgent light. In Sanskrit we have the word very beautifully, pravritti alokanyasat. Even if you can't practice for next 21 days, you can gaze at the master now, you will see that light ball. Master Swami is always in the form of a light ball. And just do samyama on that light ball inside. You will immediately see and the feeling connection will happen. I bless you all who are sitting with us around the world at this moment. Let all of you achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, and share the eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you.
My trust in you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife. I can't believe the things I do, just to spend a little time with you. Nothing will compare, I know you will take care.
You're always showing us compassion, your love is endless like an ocean. Nityananda, Nityananda, my life's become a meditation. If this is, we had a deep connection. Nityananda, Nityananda.
Oh, every time I see
you,
my consciousness expands.
Oh,
my heart begins to dance.
And
every time I think of you,
I just start to melt.